There was a pirate by the name of Black John, would do anything for candy, even steal it from his mom. Well, he sailed the suburbs through just to fill his candy quota, till he stumbled on an island off the coast of North Dakota.
And there he found licorice, licorice, sweet, juicy, and red. It grew like bamboo to the heavens it spread. Licorice, licorice, as red as my beard. There were acres for all acres, or so it appeared.
But old Black John wanted it all to himself, so he cut the stalks down and sailed off with his wealth. But his greed had a cost for him and all his crew. Some very bad things were to happen, who knew?
And that's when the licorice, licorice turned rancid and black. Was dead, no, not red, and tasted like licorice, licorice, there's more yet to tell. Their bones, how they grow, turn to licorice as well.
Cursed to be skeletons alive only at night, for by day they collapse at the sun's early light. But at dusk they'd arise just barely alive, till one day they heard of a way to survive.
Go back to the island and plant there this seed. Let moonlight upon it with soda then feed.
And then we'll grow licorice, licorice, sweet, juicy, and red. The curse will reverse, from your bones it will shed. Licorice, licorice, no longer so black. One seed's all you need to grow it all back.
So they sailed for the island with the seed that night, but alas, stopped short when came morning's first light. It was the very same day that we came along, just my cabin boy and me where we didn't belong. We climbed up the steps and walked round all the stumps, and found there Black John in his skeleton clumps. Then Heinrich did something that shattered the calm. He snatched away the seed from John's bony old palm. Now the sun it went down and John sprung back to life and grabbed for the seed with great anger and strife. But somehow we escaped and sailed off in the night, not knowing that John followed and yelled out in spite.
Licorice, licorice, I'll find you, my friend. My crew shall pursue, on that you can depend.